The golden years not looking too bright when it comes to putting away money for retirement. Most people aren't saving enough. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Maynard has details in this Project Economy report.
Many workers dream of retirement. They can travel whenever they want, buy a little house on the beach, or take a cooking class. But a new study from Bankrate says that when it comes to saving for retirement, Americans need to do better. Only 18% of people have boosted their retirement savings in the past year. Even worse, 17% are saving less. Most people, more than half of those surveyed, are saving the same as they did last year. But the past year has been a year of recovery. Economic growth is picking up, home prices are rising, and the stock market jumped to record highs. Things are not back to normal, but they are improving. Bankrate says that of all the age brackets, older Americans, 50 to 64, are most likely to be saving less. And that's worrisome, because it's typically when a person is earning the most. Problem is, many people just can't afford it. Many older workers were laid off or offered early retirement packages during the recession. Others saw the value of their biggest asset, their house, take a huge hit, and it hasn't fully bounced back yet. But Bankrate says people are feeling better about the job market. So hopefully, as the economy heals, so will our ability to save. Tanya Mendes, KOAT, Action 7 News.